Does the Pope get a salary? Let's start with the basics. The Pope Emeritus will receive a monthly pension of €2,500, according to Italian newspaper La Stampa. That translates to almost $3,300, a monthly maximum of $3,350 that Social Security will pay to an American who retires this year.